Courtney Fromm here with Fox 31. I am in Aurora right now, where I just left MLK Library. It's right off of Colfax, where they are offering a cooling shelter for people either experiencing homelessness, people just out for a walk and who are hot, or anybody who just needs to get some AC if you don't have any of your home, anything like that. Pretty busy area. A lot of people are out sitting in the shade around the library. I saw several people come in and get water bottles, so it's definitely helping. And we learned today that this is the first year the city of Aurora has done this. They tried to do it last year, but by the time they had it all implemented, it was already cool. It already kind of went into fall and winter. So today was actually the first day the city of Aurora has ever hosted cooling stations. They had several different libraries around town, and then they also had another like kind of homeless shelter area that people could go to. So for tomorrow, the libraries will be closed because those are normal business hours, but the shelter, or she said over by the Anschutz campus, will be open for people. So they're offering water, in some cases sunscreen. And the other thing too is, if you come in and you're experiencing homelessness, they're gonna help you get resources if you want them. So that's kind of a really cool option that they have. But a lot of people coming in today, using the services, getting water, trying to cool down because it is hot outside. We spoke with one woman. She said she's been experiencing homelessness for the last 2 years. And she really, really appreciates that the library lets her come in and cool down and get some water. So definitely a great option. Got to stay hydrated in this type of heat. It is hard on your body. And stay in the shade and stay cool.